watching my ex-wife's new life is like turning on a familiar sitcom and realizing they had replaced one of the lead actors with a younger, dumber model.
Down! Down! Heel!
My book's being published.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Oh, congratulations.
Your sister is a great writer, and it's because she's courageous in her life.
We both want to go back to your room, have sex, and never see each other again.
She's promiscuous, Dad. That's not the same thing.
I released you. Go on with your life. Go get laid.
I get laid.
Great. You get laid?
I literally have 20 minutes, so it'll have to be quick. Come on, let's go. Did you stretch? Thursday. Be ready.
Yes, sir.
I wouldn't do that if I were you.
Bon Jovi over there, he sleeps with a lot of girls. You're practically guaranteed, you know, wake up with a rash.
Thanks for the tip.
Cool. You're awesome.
You need to remarry. You're handsome. You're successful. You have a mild amount of celebrity, which is really all a writer can ask for. If I were you, I would be on every dating website.
And that's the picture that you want to have up there?
You look like a serial killer.
That's my favorite shirt.
Don't ever do it. Did you actually pay for that? Can I ask you a serious question? Are you colorblind? Oh, hubba hubba.
Can I stay at your house tonight?
Okay.
Dude! I knew you were cynical about love.
You make me feel less cynical.
I have days when I'm not sure I made the right decision.
I think about us, our story, and all the things that went wrong with us, and I could do it so much better this time.
I need you, and that song, that song.
I could hear everyone's heart. I could hear the human noise we sat there making. Not one of us moving, not even when the room went dark.